Hello, this is Yuki.
And Yue.
And welcome back to Zomboid. Let's play some Zomboid. Yep. We're just gonna continue on from where we left off.
Alright, I got my vodka, I got my chips, I'm ready to roll.
Yep. And we got the same little opening thing, even though that we press continue.
Mm-hmm. It's just gonna keep doing this, no matter what you do.
It's kind of bleak when you're expected to die.
When you think about it, that's kind of like real life.
Yeah. Like, this is the story of how we died. Alright. Ready to check out? Alright.
Alright. We got our nifty little base from last time.
Mm-hmm. This time we're actually going. I'm going to loot all of this so that we can organize all the loot. I think that'd be the best plan for right now. Is just basically see what we have, basically just round it all up. Since really. There we go, and then we loot all of that. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm pretty much just going to edit up where everything goes. Oh god. It's already starting. Put in container.
Zombies wait for no man.
I'll get to you later, zombies. Just give me a second.
They don't have a second.
God damn.
I know, they're so needy.
It better not be Meg. I swear.
Sorry. I didn't mean to do that, like, right in your ear. I think I might actually spit on you a little.
Oh, wait, there's a tuna in that one.
Ooh, yum.
Alright, back to inventory. Oh, my fucking yeast. There. Tea bag. Alright. Store this in there. Sponge. Oh, what? Why is it that one? No. Oh, my word. It just had to friggin' switch back to that, didn't it?
Already off to a lovely start?
Yeah. Yes, I hear you, a little. Oh, my word. I don't. There. Saucepan. Rolling pin. Plastic bags. Pepper. Lighter. Kitchen knife. Garbage bag. Forks. Okay, we got all that. Can openers. Oh my. How the heck do they know where we're at? Alright.
They can smell fear on ya.
Alright. I think right now, that's what we got. We still have all of this stuff I have to put away still. Oh, crap. Alright, first, let's take care of business here. Really, do that right now. Don't want to break anything, so I'm gonna try to draw the freaking thing. There. You need to make sure there's nothing climbing in from around here. Alright. Go back into here. Alright, so we have like a lot of stuff we have to put away. There we go, we got some adhesive bandages in there. Wait, am I putting stuff into the oven? Mother trucking.
I'm sorry. we're just having a rough time today, folks.
Mother trucking bullcrap. I didn't even want to fucking put that shit in there. I do not want to accidentally turn it on and destroy all of the medical aid I have.
Destroy all medical aid. It'll be a fire hazard. It'll just be total devastation all around.
See, that's where I wanted to put it.
Right. We got an off day today. Alright, let's see if something goes right for a change.
There, transfer all. There, that works a little bit better.
There we go, now we're getting our shit together finally.
Mm-hmm. Getting our shit together, people.
Putting in a bag, getting it all together. Storing it, selling it, but we're getting our shit together. I don't know if anyone out there like watches Rick and Morty. Actually, I know a lot of people do, but that's where I kind of got the bit from. And I'm still waiting for season 3. They left us on a huge cliffhanger, and I've been checking the internet almost religiously for anything about new season, and there's nothing. Nothing yet. And I'm getting antsy.
Alright, that'll be for right now. That's fine. Let's grab the saw from in here. I'm gonna take down some of the stuff so that we have more room to play around with. We need the saw, grab one. And then we need the hammer. Put that in the secondary position. And put that in primary. And then, yeah. Got ourselves some unusable wood, which can't really use. I don't know what it's used for. And we got some nails there. Again.
bear with us. He is.
Yeah. Wish that you can actually turn the unusable wood into planks.
Yeah. I thought you said you're supposed to be able to.
Wish that you could.
So you mean to tell me that you can't build a simple plank out of unusable wood?
For some reason, that's how they view it.
You don't even do anything. You just take a hammer and nails and you just board that shit up. You don't even have to cut the wood or break it or nothing. You just stick it up to the point you wish to hammer it to and hammer away. It's not rocket science. Can't believe they won't let you do that.
Yeah, we should take... I gotta take care of this corpse.
It's a little unsightly.
Yeah, I should put it... Alright, we're gonna put this corpse... unequipped, and then we're gonna drop this thing. Right down the ground.
On our lovely lawn of corpses that we're starting to build. Let that be a lesson for the rest of you zombies. Those are our trophies. Not afraid to whack you upside the head.
Yeah, I can't even, like... Alright, first things first. We're gonna eat some food so that we're not... There we go, there's that. Oh, crap, we don't have anything. Actually, you know what this kind of reminds me of?
What?
Like, having to occupy your like, boredom and stuff like that. And reading books. It kind of reminds me of The Sims.
And I love Sims. I really do. I haven't got a chance to play Sims 4 yet. But I have Sims 3, and I had the Supernatural package. And so far, this... I am so out of touch with The Sims right now, but... That was, like, my favorite... expansion pack was a Supernatural one.
Let's see something.
Like, I could tell you stories about my Sims. But that's not what this is about. This is about zombies and surviving and lawns of dead flesh that we're building. Gotta focus on that.
No. Can't even freaking... That's just unbelievable. I can't even make a plank of wood.
It's like half the job's already done for you. All you need to do is nail it. I don't know, you might as well store it, see if you can do something with it.
I'm gonna put it in the garbage out here, so I don't have to deal with it.
You don't have enough room for it?
No, I don't. Well, if you can't use it, it's garbage anyways.
Yeah. Well, yeah, it says in its name, unusable wood, eat it. That'd be an important detail, Reed.
There.
Although it's not like the garbage man's gonna pick it up.
Well, that's a good thing right there.
Oh, you got mint candy. You got a piece of candy. Trash candy.
Yeah, trash candy.
Not sure how good it is, but it's trash candy.
There, that way...
Oh, that reminds me, we still have lifesavers in the house.
Yeah, we do. There, that at least empties out a lot of this area.
Mm-hmm.
Allows for some expansion in here. Make sure that thing... Alright, what I need to do is... Let's grab all these, grab all of those... Grab the sponge, keep that plastic bag, grab all the nails that I actually picked up from there needs to go in that one. Duct tape stays. Taking dish towel, that. Take the coffee.
Yum. Tony, I am a complete coffee fiend.
She is.
Oh my god, okay. McDonald's, we have, in town we have a...
Also, yes, UA does work at a McDonald's.
I do.
If you're just wondering.
That's what I do for an actual paying job, but... Anyway, technicalities. We have, you know how we have the Shamrock Shakes? We now have Shamrock, iced coffee... Shamrock Mocha, where they have the whipped cream, and then they even have like little sprinkles. Like, I got a chance to have the iced coffee version today, and that shit is amazing. I recommend all of you right now stop this video, go to your local McDonald's, buy everything that has Shamrock in it, and just pig out. You can do it right now. It's only limited time. It's amazing.
I feel like I'm being sponsored by McDonald's now.
I'm so sorry. I like food, okay?
You know, I'm not against it, but I don't think that McDonald's would actually sponsor us.
No, well, you knew this when you met me. I like food.
Yeah, I do.
When I like something, I really like something. So go check it out. I'm gonna be quiet for a while and just drink my vodka, okay? Okay, I'm gonna eat my chips too.
All right, let's fill up.
These chips are really spicy, by the way.
All right, so we got six of that.
All right. End the game here.
Spike baseball bat. Holy crap, that condition's actually pretty cool.
What's the difference?
Oh, it's condition?
Mm-hmm.
I've killed a lot of stuff with it, so...
Yeah.
Primary.
Killed you a lot of zombies.
And yet, the condition of it is still, like, up...
Up the standard. Your standard zombie-killing weapon.
Yeah. Alright, now shovel. Pants. Sweater. Anything that I don't need goes in there. There. Alright. Salt. No, thanks. I'll probably have... If I die, I'll probably have plenty of that.
Salt?
Yeah, I'll be very salty. Especially if I die really stupidly.
You'll be my salty Sam. Mm. It'll just add on to the list of bullshit that happened today.
Oh. No.
At least I managed to get a reaction time out of her, though.
No. Oh, I hurt myself. Dang it.
Yeah, you're bleeding now.
Because I chose to freaking go through a crappy-ass window. Oh, no.
We're doing this again.
We gotta go this way again. We gotta go back to the...
At least it's close by.
I know,
you don't have to worry about it.
I freaking use a bandage really quick.
And you should check your base periodically in games like these anyway, just in case. I mean, all your hard work, it would suck if a zombie came in and it was all for nothing. I mean, that'd cause me to rage quit, I know that.
There.
And then, alright. It's still not too bad. A little worse for wear. But you're bandaged. Right from round two.
Climb through.
Bottle disinfectant.
Okay, I'm taking all this from the dead body that was right here.
That's a good idea.
Got pants and shoes.
The best. But looks like character needs food too.
I know. I'll go back upstairs after I get all that.
Alright.
And I forgot to put it on. Why do I keep forgetting to?
We're having an off day, that's why.
Alright, we'll just toss everything into this little bag right here.
We've been at this for 20 minutes and we still haven't gotten our shit together.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see here. We got some more antidepressants. Oh, crap, should have thought of that beforehand, but my bottle of disinfectant goes in there. And then bandages. There we go. Just need to make sure that I grab everything. Yeah, we already got all that last time.
Doesn't hurt to double check.
No, does not hurt at all.
But lucky you for living right next to a hospital.
Oops, wrong way. Shut up. Stupid zombies moaning all over the place.
That's what they do. They're moaners. Oh, there we go. We got some food up there. Neat. You have satisfied your hunger.
Grabbing that. Cooking a kettle. Make some tea when I get back. There's some bottled water here that I missed. Dog food, plus. Can opener. Alright, let's see here. We got notebook. Paper. Use paper. Advanced carpentry. No. Alarm clock. That's pretty good. Okay, there's nothing in that one. Some makeup, cologne. I don't think cologne would be high up, or any type of thing, anything that smells would be a good idea.
It would be if you could make a homemade flamethrower, but this game won't allow you to. And I'm actually kind of miffed at it for it. It's like, that shit is highly flammable.
I'm gonna take the curtains, though, so I can put them on my on the windows back at the one place.
Mm.
I think that'd be a good idea, so they can't see inside.
Yeah. It's like they have T-Rex syndrome. But if they can't see it moving, therefore it must not be there.
Oh, you can. Okay, so you can add sheets to stuff. Alright, so you basically just use sheets to cover the windows. Not bad idea.
Passing our lovely lawn of death. Oh, there we go. Nice. Yeah, I think we successfully found a base for right now until something happens to it.
Yeah, I don't.
Curtains. Close curtains is probably what you want. There you go.
Grab the sheet. There. There, that. This house is pretty much stocked up.
What we can anyway, because we can't build fucking planks.
Until I can get some planks, yeah, I can't do much.
So I can't believe they won't let you use wood for that.
It's annoying, but
yeah, it's
whatever.
So stupid.
Yeah. Comment down below to see exactly, so we know exactly how annoyed everybody is at that. Yeah. Wait, why did I put my carrots there?
Off day. Struck again.
Yeah, off day is like... Dang it, I need that orange soda so it doesn't... Alright. Now from that.
Consider resting somewhere. Less exposed. Yeah, that would be a good idea. I'm not gonna lie.
Alright, we're gonna rest in here.
Rest in the bathroom. I think we've all done that once or twice.
Alright, let's take a nap. Alright, with that, we're still bored a bit. I should do... Yeah, let's put it somewhere where they can't hear it. We're gonna try to get a radio going in here.
Mm-hmm.
Which I don't even have one on me.
Do you have a book?
No, we don't have any books for that either. Which kind of sucks. I don't want to turn...
There's a bookcase.
Yeah, but we don't have no... we only have those books. And those won't bring up my fun.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there it is.
There you go. You're welcome.
Alright, let's set this on the floor. we're just gonna equip it then. It seems that that's the only way you can do it. We're gonna equip that to secondary.
And Alyssa, some jams.
Nope. We're going to listen to some Kentucky radio. Okay, yeah, there's some banging going on. All right, we're going to turn this off. I just realized something about this. I need to... Yeah, I'm going to grab this. There. So I don't freaking end up... Yes, I knew. Gotta find the friggin'. Are they in? Then you find something, which kind of sucks. I gotta go. That means I gotta turn this off. Turn this off, and then
go and forage for fun. Fun in the apocalypse.
All right, I'm just gonna put this away. Alright, let's get some food first.
Can't have fun on an empty stomach. It's kind of true for real life, too, when you think about it. You know, it's like you want to go out, you want to have a good time, and then you're hungry, and that just kind of brings down your mood, and then you get short with people. You get cranky.
We should, actually. Yeah, I don't... Okay, yeah, this is a big ass yard lawn. Yeah, the one thing I'm kind of sad that I can't freaking do is I can't freaking like nap all that up. I can't even cut down wood without, I think, an axe. All right, we're gonna go into this next house then.
Maybe we'll have better luck for fun. Oh, jeez. We got another one out there.
I know. I thought there was less stuff in here. No, no, no.
That's not gonna help you with fun.
No, still not.
I haven't seen this pack yet.
Oh, again with that. Ugh, I fucking hate glass. Ugh, dang it.
What'd you do? Sound the alarm?
No, what I did was I freaking... I accidentally jumped through another window without seeing.
Oh, okay. Someday I'll get my own headphones and I'll know what the hell's going on, but until then I'm gonna be asking stupid questions like these.
Yeah, I climbed through a window and pretty much
broke it.
No. I hurt my hand on a broken window.
Oh.
Alright. You already went through that house.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can find another. Wait, what's this? Nope, nothing. Can't even freaking click it. Oh, looks like it's a big house.
Ooh. Hopefully there's no... Well, there's a zombie there, so maybe there won't be a alarm.
No. No.
Man, you see how far his brain splattered?
Like that's here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
I mean, those splatters must have gained some momentum to just spray out like that.
Freaking frack. Some flour, but bottled water.
There you go. Ooh, pork chop. But you gotta cook it. It's not gonna do any good if you don't cook.
Sugar, sunflower seeds.
Oh, there you go. You got newspaper. You got sheet of paper. Empty notebook. Regular book. There you go.
Never know when you might need that.
Found some booty. Found fun.
Yeah. Ooh. My, aw.
Nails.
Well, nails work, too. What is back here? Oh, it's a bathroom. You got some disinfectant, at least.
Mm-hmm.
Cotton balls, that's good.
Adhesive bandages.
And a sheet.
Uh-huh.
And some bath towels. And actually, that's pretty good if you get, if... Yeah, if we end up having to use that stuff, though.
Uh-huh.
What I should do is,
I'm sure at some point we'll have to.
Put the secondary. And then, from there... Yeah. Make sure that we have all this stuff. Just put all that in here so we don't overweigh ourselves. Mm-mm. Now we got 8 bottles of water. Nope, not thirsty yet. Should do before anything. Fill water bottle. Yeah, because I'm not really going to be using those much. Since I'm not going to be living in these ones. Move curtains. I'd rather them break down the houses I don't go into, so that...
That's only common sense.
And remove broken glass. I'm removing the broken glass as well.
Yeah.
From now on.
It's like, sadly, in times like these, you know, you kind of have to scavenge everything you can, even if it's someone else's belongings and...
Yeah. There. Now I didn't get cut.
Mm-hmm. Survival's never pretty, though.
There's a grill here. Yeah. Oh, nope.
Nope, fish.
I heard a zombie over that direction. Mm-hmm. Object of this is not to destroy all zombies. No. Just destroy what you can. Don't get into a huge-ass fight.
Pick your battles. You're trying to survive, not be a hero.
Nope. Can't climb up that way. Yeah, let's just walk. It's a big house. What house is this?
That's not.
Oh, it's a diner. Oh, it's a grocery store.
Yep, convenience store. And that was Brian splattered awful far too.
No.
Like the blood in this game. Get some serious momentum and some serious feet.
There's some chips, or no, there's nothing in that. Alright, yeah, there's some chips here.
Lots of
grab
chips.
The orange soda.
Ooh, candy. Ooh, there's candy.
Orange soda. Oh, we got a key.
Mm-hmm. Orange soda.
Oh, hell.
Lighter.
Pretty good. Alright, there's nothing in here. Close the door. Eggplants. Nope, nothing in there. It throws. Okay, that means that. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna need to put some of the stuff away.
Caring too much.
There. That gives me the ability to run. Okay, I think that should be good enough. Should be a good enough run. I'm gonna run my happy butt back to.
Back home. Excuse me.
Back to the.
Help me neon.
The covered up base. Mm-hmm. No, all right.
Well, looks like we found quite a few items.
We did. I need to do is I need to grab those sheets back up, though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, all these ripped sheets need to come back with me. Newspaper. Book. I think that's it. Yeah. Rest. Wait. Oh, nails.
Yeah.
Now, this is where I'm putting the orange soda. That should be fine for right now.
Mm-hmm.
Please don't tell me that there's somebody, that there's one of the zombies. Sure that there's no zombies freaking running amok over here. Oh, hell, there's
another body to add Tario on. Another one bites dust. Another one bites dust.
This is so I can just basically just pile them up on the lawn over here.
So you're piling all of our trophies together?
No, no, I'm just basically making sure that they're not... Just drop. Alright, just unequip that. There. I just don't want them. I don't mind them being around, it's just. Go.
You're just very OCD about things being in place.
Well, it's not just that. You can actually. I believe you can actually burn these once.
Burn a pile? Oh.
Yeah, I think it'd be a better idea because...
Let's try that.
One sec before. I want to make sure... I want to check what we got here. We got clothing. Got a wedding ring.
Credit card.
Don't know what that's going to be useful for.
Well, you know. Go to an ATM.
Eyes makeup. In a zombie apocalypse, I don't think money really matters anymore.
Nah, you got a point. Unless you're going to use it to burn things.
There.
Oh. You never know. You can always.
Yeah, it's almost destroyed. I have to bring back my. Where I put that duct tape?
Oh, you just passed it.
I did?
Yeah, I just saw duct tape.
Ah, here we go. Oh, I need two of that. All right, we're just gonna use wood glue then.
Do we have wood glue? Oh yeah, we do. Well, look at that.
Yeah, I need to use this so I can repair this.
Mm-hmm. We are prepared.
What? What?
Yeah, I keep doing it.
There we go.
Oh, glue. Keep doing until it's like fully done.
Come on.
Oh, I'm done with it now.
No, that should work for the time being.
Until we find something else.
Yeah. Can't use a duct tape, which sucks.
Oh. You're supposed to use that for everything.
It should have worked. But yeah, you have to at least have two for some reason.
Two rolls?
Yeah, two rolls just
two
to fix.
Two rolls just to fix that.
Yeah, just to fix one.
That's a lot of duct tape.
Yes, it is. Let's try down here. Okay, yeah, this is plants down here.
Mm-hmm.
I really don't want to get caught in the woods like that. Oh. Yeah, it's getting late.
Our time's almost done anyway.
Yeah, our time's almost done.
But that'd probably be a good thing tomorrow is to explore more.
Alright, yeah, we'll explore more.
If you want, we can go out on a high note and try and burn those bodies.
Yeah, let's try burning those bodies, shall we?
Mm-hmm. Why not?
Grab all. Let's see if we can light those bodies up.
Light them up like the 4th of July.
It doesn't look like you can.
No? Aww. Well, that sucks.
Oh, you can use the lighter as a... Okay, you can use the lighter as a light source.
But we can't burn them.
No.
Well, we got lovely trophies for our front lawn anyway.
Mm-hmm. Well, on that note, let me put this back. Alright, so, well, on that note, people, this is Yuki.
And this is Yue.
And we'll see you guys on the next one.
Bye.
Ciao.